A short government shutdown would not have a significant impact on the economy. A long government shutdown could have a negative impact on the economy, including reduced economic output, increased unemployment, higher inflation, lower stock market prices. Labor movements are gaining momentum in the United States. The dollar is pausing its rally as inflation cools.